Which road will bring me back to home? Which road will bring me back to home? Which road will bring me back to home? Which way will I take to home? Which road will bring me back to home? Which road will bring me back to home? Which road
would
will
it do another vlog section? Somebody there trying to get dressed. I don't know what they're doing, but I think they crunk. Really? Really?
My bad. I'm just getting dressed. Don't mind me.
Really?
Y'all know how it is, ladies. Whatever. You trying to put me on the spot.
As y'all see, she got a new hairdo.
Because this is easier to maintain, and plus, I need to grow my hair back out, babies.
All right. So when you forgot something.
Rainbow.
Baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That way. Car Chronicles. Y'all see my little bush?
Dang, he's trying to grow up. He's trying to go
a beard. He's too dumb.
You know what I mean.
Negative.
A bib. Huh?
Huh? What is that? What happened? Yeah. You got this one in the blue right there. All these pink ones. I'm gonna show you where the thing is though. The car is over there. Let's go to the car, son. They got a fake flower in the vase. A vase on the other side. She don't know where she looking for. She just looking.
Yeah, I do. Hey y'all, we are getting my grandmother some artificial flowers for her birthday because she doesn't take care of stuff.
Oh, okay.
She don't let them
buy. $5.99 or you can get the fake ones for $1. How about these right here? Oh, they like $2.99.
Yeah, let's get this.
Hey, how you doing? Pretty good. We got.
You don't put it in the
back. Yeah. Make her feel important, dog. You dumb. I will? Okay, that's good. You happy with what you got? Right? You ain't done it. You gotta go get a car and a balloon and nothing but cakes. You got things to do.
To do. I
should have
got her a coffee cup.
Okay, she drink coffee?
I like coffee. It's instant coffee. So she can make her own instant coffee. But I'm
cute. I'm looking one. Yeah, you can put that in there with it. Yeah, put that in there with the nothing but cake.
With the instant coffee.
Where instant coffee from?
Here.
Okay, we can get it from here?
Yeah.
Okay. Like she gonna better make it or somebody's gotta make it?
You just put hot water in it.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. No, maybe not.
You want too much, man.
She like that.
You got together or what?
Getting it.
Now we need a card.
Put the mud case over there because so it won't melt.
Okay, well,
over there. Somewhere over there.
You know where it's at?
Kinda.
Oh my lord.
It's in Katy.
Yeah, I'm around
me. They got everything in Katy.
Nothing but kids. This chick got us lost, dog.
We're lost.
Lost.
And lost. Also I think so. We're 2 minutes away.
arrived.
We arrived at nothing. My place, where is it?
It might be right here somewhere.
It said arrive.
Let's see what it's next to. That's all to be carrot cake. Carrot cake for her.
Which one?
Let me do the white chocolate raspberry. You want one, baby?
Red velvet.
And a red velvet.
We can split it.
We can share.
Hi, welcome in.
She finally found a place.
You say, okay, let me
I got good eyes, though.
You didn't see it.
Oh,
look, baby. And door section. Oh, I need your help tonight. Because I tried to switch my bracelet over the other night.
So, well, tell them about this Margarita Festival. Here you go.
No, it's not the Margarita Festival.
No,
so, y'all know we've vlogged the Margarita Festival before. This we were supposed to be going to a Cajun festival, but we drove up to the place, and the place is like a club. And so, we didn't want to get out because it's like, we thought it was outside, like an outdoor event. So, now we're at Margaritas to go, and I'm getting me a pina colada. Baby's gonna share with me. That's it. I don't know what we're gonna do next.
Appreciate
no,
it.
No destination. No destination.
No destination.
We're just rolling. Okay, let's sample this out. See what this is like. Oh, this good. Oh yes, I'll be back. Tastes like the one in Jamaica was hitting though. It's hitting.
Yeah, it's good.
It's good.
Somebody might be in public intoxication.
I'm gonna let this $10 drink melt in the car. No.
Negative.
Sorry, they don't know what I got in
there.
They don't
know.
I got this drink in my cup.
What? You have to what?
I got this drink in my
cup. Whatever. We at the park now.
Oh yeah. How you gonna be looking in your suit?
Oh, cold-blooded,
dog.
Cold-blooded, dog. Cold-blooded, man.
You just walk around with your tights on.
Whatever.
Eddie. Don't move my hair.
Yep.
People on that hill.
Yeah. We're gonna come back.
That's a good picnic spot.
Yep. Where are you going? You know we're going around.
We're not supposed to be walking right now.
What? One-way sign.
Jaywalking.
Oh, she.
Quinceañera.
Oh, wait a minute. Quinceañera. It's going down. We still walking, enjoying this beautiful day. H-Town, Texas. My shoes ain't tied up.
That's a lot in my cup.
Really?
I got a popo.
Popo.
What you think
is juice? Hotel Zaza.
The original one. I see they built one off of I-10.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's the place right here, and then we can turn around and go over that way. They say we rolling, Hotel Zaza. Yeah. We haven't stayed there yet, though. What happened? Why not?
They have a nightlife, so you can, like, just stay for, like, a day.
Yeah.
A night and go to the club, go to the lounge, chill, maybe 2 days.
Chill. How much a night? 8, 7, 3.
We made it.
We made it. I just want to go over here, then we can turn around and go the other way.
They
take
the parking lot, I guess.
Oh,
there's an arrow right there. I guess it's
something
you go down there and park.
Yeah. Go park all the places where your car can get towed at. Let's go. They took the parking lot. I'm going to build a building.
Really?
That's what I said. I thought maybe they were gonna build a parking garage, but hell no. I need another, maybe two more of these. I'll be drunk, then I'll be ready to go home.
All right.
Oh, they got all the stuff taped up.
Oh man.
Most of it. I wonder why those
tech up. I don't know. Maybe they're working on them.
But they do
it. Maybe they're working on them, dog.
Working on it.
Yeah.
What is that? Like, people just go work out right there? What's up there?
That's why. What's we going next?
Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Why I say something?
Yeah, we're going over there. That's why I come over here.
What are they doing?
They got, like, waterfall and all that. Watch, you'll see. She don't want to go over here,
y'all,
but we're going.
Good little hike. Come on, I'm trying. Why no? You were supposed to be helping me drink this.
Oh, give me some of that.
Pop station.
I don't need, baby. She's scared. Baby, this is a good experience though. This is a good experience though, boo.
You heard what I said?
What?
I better have Beyonce boo by the time I finish.
What's the thing, baby? Experiencing new cultures and new things. In Houston, us.
You ready?
Here we go.
Whatever.
Got it. Man, what do you think about this hike?
Huh?
Think about this hike. This will get a photo shot too, though.
Yep. And it's not too much traffic.
Mm-mm.
Where you can't get a good shot. Like right here in this grass.
Oh, the garden roof. Exploring. Nope. We're just in Houston. Exploring.
Exploring. I'm out of breath, y'all.
Really? Look at her, she red too. Her heart hurting.
I am not like that. Good cardio. But if you run up them things every day, you'll be fit, man. The baby.
She's still sipping, though. We'll be sipping
right
now.
Look at the baby. Mm-hmm. One leg. What's she getting at? Where he getting at? Hair's thick.
She big. All right, let's go to a Chinese garden. It's supposed to be so beautiful.
She's short.
Yeah, she's short like your sister. Antoinette.
She big.
So they got more statues coming. I don't know what they.
Them abs though. Come on, abs.
Come on.
Just stand up there with his dick out.
How you doing?
Kind of reminds me of you, dog.
It's going down, 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 down.
We should have lunch over here one day.
All right.
Got spaces.
We appreciate that being said. Beautiful, hot.
Wonderful. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Take a break. She want to take a break. Come on. Take a break. You're tired. Your leg's tired. Reminiscing. We glisten.
We're glistening with sweat, guys.
Really?
Sweat. Came through drip.
Sweat equity. Hey.
Came through drip. I still don't have no booty balls. I'm mad, too. I have my mouth set.
You want
that? Booty in it. About to go home and
guess. And no guess. You eating spaghetti.
He starved me all day, y'all.
All day.
All day.
Long. All day long. We ain't finished walking, though. We got to keep going.
Hey, just put it on my paper.
Oh. Okay. Yep. Japanese garden. It's not as bad as we thought, though. Oh, let's go. Check it out. Welcome to the Japanese garden. Don't know what it's all about, but we're here. Japanese garden, baby. What's your thoughts? Is it Japanese or what?
I don't know. I've never been to Japan, so I can't tell you.
Oh. Okay.
The lake.
My baby, Todd. Is there like a little zoo in here or what? I'm confused.
No damn zoo.
Oh, okay. I was wondering what's so special about the Japanese garden.
You need a shot of that? Look at that bird. Big ass bird. You see it?
Mm-hmm. See, I got that haircut. Had a hat on all day. Anyways, we are finished for today. We didn't really do too much today. We just took y'all on a little adventure with us, though. So, I'm going to see what the missus got to say. What's up?
Cooking, because I'm starving.
So, you got anything you want to say? We're kicking it with the Christians.
No, our adventure that we were planning to vlog was an epic fail.
Epic fail.
So sorry, guys. Hopefully, well, tomorrow we're gonna try to do a cooking video, smoothie
video tomorrow. Get ready.
All
right. So as we always say,
peace.
Which road will bring me back to home? Which road will bring me back to home? Which road will bring me back to home? Which way will I take to home? Which road will bring me back to home? Which road will bring me back to home? Which road will bring me back to home? Which way will I take to home? Which road will bring me back to home?